Whoa, folks. This can be a really, really short video, but a really good one. Super good one. And no, the picture isn't reversed. This is a left-handed Stratocaster. So, what's happening, and I have made mention of this before the new year, what's going to happen is the guys at Solo Guitars have decided to open up a new service slash repair department, and they've asked me to help them spearhead that, which is great. I feel really honored just to be offered to be up there because it's such a great place, and really nice people too. You know, I wouldn't be entertaining any of this if I didn't like everybody and like what they're trying to do. So starting February 7, which is a Friday, I will be there every Friday until something changes. So I hope to see at least stop by, buy some strings, buy something. Maybe you need something fixed. They're up in Concord, Ontario, north of downtown. So I know there's a lot of people that really don't like to come downtown. That's where I am. So you'll have an opportunity on Fridays to come into the store and get something fixed or just say hi. So anyway, that's it. Solo Guitars. Dave will be there starting February 7. I hope to see you all there. Cheers.